mess. Broken hearted, thought it wouldn't disappear, but it didn't. My feelings never left. Thank goodness for my friends who kept me distracted. And overall teardrop quickly mopped away. The day came to destroy everything I say. But you don't even understand, my voice ruptures spines. With a single wordplay designed to control female activity, which limits me to love. I fought for you, would've killed for you, even though you let the wind tunnel come through and ruin me and you. Thought we were getting married someday, one way or another. One way or another, but that's false. Advertisement, this letter is dedicated to you and the things you put me through. Yes, you, you know who I'm talking to. Made me worry about your every living arrangement, claiming that you've been harassed. But when I asked what's next, you said forget it. Give me some credit, now that I fell in love I regret it. But it's too late, edit, scratch the last line out, just to find out that I've been befuddled. What do I do now? I should've never opened my heart to the venomous mention, disappeared and stepped on. Your cruelty kept strong, then you asked what's wrong. What haven't you noticed? What haven't you noticed?
To whom it may concern, snake bang blood drips down on this broken love letter. She fucks me, she fucks me now. Painstakingly picking petals apart, and I know it's not noticed when I open them to see a razor blade race to paper. She's one of those cold winds that begin as a gust in the form of a crush when the storm rolls in.
This is stupid. Cupid, I won't shoot it off there, landing down eventually, stabbing me in the heartless feelings never mattered. You shattered dreams, Miss Perfection. I trusted a big butt with a smile while realizing that I was stepping into some poison and disappeared. The most annoying love letter. The better we all separated, you made this impossible. Figuring you out was an obstacle, even